Hi there, welcome to the course. My name is Sharad Borle, and I'm a faculty of management at the Jones Graduate School of Business at Rice University in Houston, Texas. The course is a part of the Business Statistics and Analysis specialization, and this specialization through these various courses aims to develop a robust and practical understanding of various aspects of business statistics using the popular software Excel. The spreadsheet software Excel is an industry standard, and getting to apply all these skills, the business statistics skills using the software, would go a long way in its applicability to the industry. It is a great source of pride and joy when students come back and tell me how they were able to apply these courses at their workplace. It also helps in iterating these courses and making them relevant to today's business. The course that you're taking will give you ample opportunities in applying these various statistical tools to a variety of business applications. I'm very passionate about teaching these courses. My own academic background is a very quantitative one. An undergraduate in engineering, an MBA in quantitative techniques, and finally a PhD from the Carnegie Mellon University in Pittsburgh. My own research deals with application of various statistical tools and quantitative methods to various issues and problems faced in the industry.